Women's Wellness, four steps for finding me time. Almost all women on the planet are pre-programmed to take care of everybody else before themselves. It's hard in this day and age when women seem to be doing it all. They are daughters, sisters, wives, friends, mothers, professionals, and they feel the pressure every single day. But this type of lifestyle takes its toll, and eventually there is burnout, exhaustion, anger, resentment, chronic stress, frustration, a loss of center, and running on empty. Taking the time to care for yourself, to do those things that are just for you, is imperative to release the pent-up pressure and promote wellness in mind, body, and spirit. Getting me time is not a luxury, but every woman's responsibility as part of a healthy self-care routine. Step one in finding me time is to decide that you deserve it. Stop feeling guilty about leaving the dishes unwashed, leaving the kids to play on their own for a few minutes, saying no to people's requests, or leaving your work at work. Make the decision to free up some minutes during the day just for you. Everything and everyone else can wait. Step two is to find the time. Unfortunately, there is only so much time in a day. You can't change that, but you can free up some time here and there just for you. Make yourself a priority and find the time. Step three is to decide how to spend these precious moments. Some women exercise, others read a book, do yoga, or go to the salon, while others simply enjoy a cup of coffee and some quiet. Whatever provides you with relaxation, a chance to free your mind, release stress, and calms you is what you should do. Finally, step four is to practice smart time management. Whether it's scanning emails, surfing the net, or answering personal calls during your workday, it's time to put a stop to anything that wastes time and is unproductive. Organization and good time management will eliminate stress and, most important, free up time that you can use for self-care rituals that support your well-being. Get started today. You will be a better mom, employee, friend, and most important, a much better you.